Wilson gonna come out throwing.
Offensive line, they lost their leverage very quickly, and that's why they were able to get to him and hit him as he tried to throw the football and force an incompletion. That's the issue by sending people on a blitz.
Now you
start clicking on those key third down throws.
That's to his running back complete, and on the defense forces a turnover on downs. First down, here's Howell. That's out wide,
and no doubt about it. Good open field tackling held it to an okay game.
This will be caught, it's Samuel.
Remember, he just did the tip of the ball across the plane. It's not going to get there, but they're going to be set up.
Robinson, no signal. Robinson again, and he will take it in. Touchdown, Commanders. Punching it in from a yard away. And the Commanders will jump on top with the game's first score. So good job there, Charles, taking advantage of the short field, and they score first, punching it in on the short touchdown run.
I love the theme there, right? They didn't have to do anything big on that drive.